That might be the luckiest kill I've had in the game.